What do you call this?
So this is a start for another. Sorry, go ahead.
She is now spreading cassava there to make small cassava bread. And she will be making something called queen cheese. It's like salara. Then she have coconut colored and sweetened. And she's putting it on the cassava bread. It's like salara. So the coconut would be in the cassava. Then she now folds it in order to secure the coconut inside, taking the form of a semicircle.
Basically, this is cassava coconut tacos. I mean, just the way she did it, right?
Kind of.
It's the bolt. Oh, put the fire.
Ready? Uh-huh. And then sides.
Oh, can't wait to try this.
You're learning, it's a demonstration.
Scrape them off?